This has been a Fox Footy presentation for Fox Sports.